after the next performance, and that performance is from the only group left standing. So we go to a man who got bronze last year, silver the year before, and is hoping he's got the Midas touch this time round. Gary Barlow, Thunderbomb.
Welcome, Roth Coffey.
We're in the semi-final.
Who would have thought Roth Coffey would have made the semi-finals?
Yes. You've survived 9 weeks now.
Gives me a headache thinking about it.
What's been your favourite performance?
The first one we did. I can
feel it. It was one of the best performances ever because it was like, wow, we are here.
This is great. Oh,
you might be the best band I've ever seen on this show.
The money I had to pay her to say that. Hit
the road, Jack. Over the past 9 weeks, we've learned so much. Our harmonies and choreography have improved tenfold. Don't let go. Every week, we work so hard to put on a memorable performance. And this week is no different because we're doing Beyoncé.
Survive, that word alone, of what we've been through.
It's a great song.
What better song to take you to the final, hopefully?
This song for us is like a statement. I mean, we've had our ups and we've had a lot of downs, but this song shows that we are survivors.
There's no song more perfect for you guys than Survivor. It just totally works your whole story.
Tonight, we're going to sing our hearts out and fight for our place in the final.
Roth Coffey!
I'm a survivor.
Hey!
I'm a survivor. Now that you are out of my life,
so much better.
You thought that I'd be weak without you,
but I'm stronger.
You thought I would be broke without
but
you,
I'm richer.
You thought I would be sad without you,
I am harder.
You thought I couldn't grow without
I'm
you,
wiser.
You thought I would be helpless without
but
you,
I'm smarter.
You thought I would be stressed without you,
but I'm chilling.
You thought I couldn't sell without
so
you,
million. I'm a survivor. I'm not gonna give up. I'm not gonna stop. I'm gonna work harder. I'm a survivor. I'm gonna make it. I will survive and keep on surviving.
Thought I couldn't breathe without you.
I've been hating.
Thought I couldn't see without you.
Perfect vision.
Thought I couldn't last without you.
But I'm lasting.
Thought that I would die without you.
But I'm living.
Thought that I would die without you.
But I'm on time.
Thought that I would die without you.
But I won't stop.
Thought that I will self-destruct.
But I'm still here.
Even in my years to come.
I'm still gonna be here. I'm a survivor. I'm not gonna give up. I'm not gonna stop. I'm gonna work harder. I'm a survivor. I'm gonna make it. I will survive and keep on surviving.
After all of the darkness and sadness, soon comes happiness. If I surround myself with positive things, I'll gain prosperity.
You bring the tempo, you bring the life, you bring the energy to the show. This is what we need. This is the RC anthem. You are survivors and you're gonna survive your ways all the way to the finals.
Every week you bring something. There's nobody works harder than Roth Coffey. I mean, the dancing, the energy, everything was brilliant, you know? I would probably have toned it down just a little bit.
You do bring such a good spirit to this show. However, it's all overload for me. All those people humping the floor, the rucksacks back again, the skipping, the hopping, the bopping. It's like I'm on brain overload. Just pull the reins in a bit. I'm so...
Listen, guys, this is not the time to pull the reins in. This is the semi-final. We want the final. This is the time to pull out a performance just like that. That was electric. The vibe in this room suddenly went up 10 gears.
Thank you so much, judges. Thank you. Guys, well, I mean, Louis, what do you mean holding it back? Well, some others,
it was just a little bit too much. Sharon and I are on the same page, guys.
Hi, Louis. I mean, the song says it all. We are survivors. We survived the whole series and we just keep pushing forward.
They're not you!
Enough for Rough Copy!